I learned the hard way years ago about distortion. I would start welding a panel on one end, and by the time I got to the other end, my panel looked like a banana. So keep that in mind. Keep things clamped down the best you can. Don't put too much heat in one area. Move around. And if you can, oppose your travel direction with your weld. So if on this side you traveled one way, on the opposite side, travel the other way. And it should help you with all your distortion problems.